Let's do a four chord song. Our progression will be G, E minor, A minor, and then C. And let's take it nice and slow. I'm going to use a 1 and 2 and 3 comping pattern, but feel free to use whatever you're comfortable with. If you need more time to change in between chords, leave early and arrive on time for the next bar. 1, 2, ready, go. One more time. Awesome.